Right. How's it going, lads? Welcome back to more Batman Arkham Asylum. Just rescued these dumbass cops again. How do you become a cop, man, if you keep getting kidnapped? How? Anyway.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats?
Eh, Bats?
I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak.
Well, I'll be paying them a visit, man. Don't know where I have to go, okay. Okay. Up here, man. Up here. Is it up here? I don't even know where to go. Okay. Making sure everything's running smoothly. It is. Kai. Some bastard shouts upstairs again now, I swear to God.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
Well, none of you are gonna be able to tell him because you're gonna be conscious, so yeah. There you go. Down you go. Down you go. And down you go. Oh my god, mate! A super kick! I'm not gonna be able to get in there because that door's locked.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way.
Gotta find a different way in. There we go. Are there any Riddler trophies in here? I don't think so. Nah. Okay. What the hell is that? A dead rat, and it looks like it's got a bite in it. What the hell, man? So I'll take a bite out of that rat. Some lunatic just walking the vents of the asylum or some shit, just having a nibble out of a dead rat in the vent, I don't know.
Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination.
Oh shit, she left her computer on. Batman's hacking.
Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them.
I love it how when this game first came out, people said that that segment there, he was like talking but his mouth wasn't moving, when actually he was thinking to himself. But anyway. You know, everyone does that. It seems like you're talking but you're not.
Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail.
God damn, man, look at all his fingerprints.
If I follow these, I will find her or the
nurse. Yeah,
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Half of the GCPD's in Arkham anyway, so... Who found that? Just some scrub at the front desk. Certainly wasn't one of Gordon's guys.
He's over there!
Was there another one of these knife bastards? Oh mate, I'm trying to take this guy down. There we go. Woo! Just 15 days, guys. From Arkham Knight, anyway. Pick this tape up. Oh, Scarecrow.
Suffered a breakdown of sorts. I believe it was brought about after the loss of his wife and child. As yet, the patient has been unable to speak. Continued observation shows little mental activity. It's as if the shock of what he saw triggered his mental collapse.
There's someone in here! It's him. We found him. Break down the door!
Note to self. As ever, it is difficult to continue my research under such conditions.
Step away from Dr. Combs! Now! Get down on the ground!
We found them. Someone get a medic.
Oh God, what's he done to him?
If you didn't recognize that voice, that wasn't one of the doctors, that was actually Scarecrow. Doing his own little tape of research, if you will. Oh, mate, come on. And he, he was experimenting on that poor little bastard. But considering we can do another upgrade... Oh yeah. Why was that? I did that earlier, I don't know, whatever. I'll have to revert back a few saves, you see, so some of the upgrades might be gone. I'll have to revert back a few saves because some of the files just went missing and messed up, so yeah. It's all good though, it's all good. I know what I'm doing. I'm not messing anything up.
I don't know. There's an army of us. Who did
it? Who's the main man in the main hall? Well, it would be.
That guy's crazy.
No way. I swear to God, it's him. Main man in the main hall.
I don't like this.
Remember there, innit? I don't know. Who's the main man in the main hall? Maybe it's... No, it's one of them. I'm like right there. They still don't know.
Of course you found.
The boss wants us here, to stay here.
I guess that was a clue for Riddler trophy? I don't know. Usually I would think it was a riddle. Oh, elbow. Bull hammer. What have we got in here? South corridor, huh? What does a bird need in the rain? I don't know. I don't really seem to give a shit, to be fair. What a bird needs in the rain.
No idea. Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
She looks scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
It's the bat!
There you go. Take it down, lads! Ba-bail! Oh, what a flip! God damn. You'd be surprised, Batman, I've been hired by, like, the Olympics or some shit. Well, the Olympics isn't hired, you just join them, right? If you're good enough, I guess you just join them, right? I don't know how it works, actually, with the Olympics. Someone let me know. Oh, it's two nice guys, man. Mess up my combos here. No! Don't start it. Oh my god, he's so fast!
You want somebody?
Oh, look at that, he just rose up like the Undertaker or some shit. He rose up like the Undertaker or something, damn. That was pretty messed up.
Oh, how frustrating!
God, the quality on that TV, man's terrible. It's like 16-bit.
Has tonight taught you nothing?
16-bit resolution.
In 2 minutes, the room will fill with happiness. The audience will be in fits of ecstasy, and then die.
This part is really easy. I would legitimately be surprised if you fail this, even on your first go. I mean, if you do, you do, but... On hard, I think he only gives you a minute, but... You know, it still doesn't make a difference.
Gotta say, I'm getting bored already. Maybe I should just...
Unless you fart around like I'm doing now. You're not really gonna fail. You're not really gonna fail. I think I purposely failed this once just to see what would happen. I'll talk about that in a minute. Chandelier through the glass. Yeah, that would be pretty stressful if you failed it, because it says they died, even though they wouldn't. It's stupid.
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. Took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
Doc Young.
I heard a voice on one of the radios.
Doc Young,
it sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
Where did you hide them, bitch? There they are. Easy enough. Destroy it.
I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great.
Good lad.
So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
Or his explosive gel flammable or some shit to paper.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do?
He really sounds like a man who gives a shit about this situation.
How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. And no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe we can get her talking? I think he probably can! Great plan, Zaz!
Rescue Dr. Young from Zaz in the warden's office. How do you know that she's in the warden's office? Oh, God. Don't think any rescues will be going on for the time being, mate. Wayne Manor. Don't look like Wayne Manor to me. Oh shit. It's raining indoors. Must be Wales. Wayne Manor must be located in Wales if it's raining like this.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on it, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
Alfred can wait, man. You love the film. Five-star classic, man. Let him watch a film twice, if you want to. If he wants
to. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Uh-oh.
Hold this.
In back alley in Virginia.
There's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Daddy! Tom! Oh, God, Tom!
I can't run or anything.
Be quiet, lady. Just shut up.
That's just sad, man. Scarecrow was manipulating him like a dog with a chew. And that's it, become Batman, boy! No, it's not. That's just waiting Spidey to become Batman.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Look at him.
Is he okay?
Bruce Wayne's son.
He'll be fine. Kid like
that must be really, like, sad, though. For a kid like that.
Shut up, no.
I can't imagine how bad that must be. Alone.
Money won't fix that.
Yeah, money won't fix
whatever
it, bruh.
Say,
tell that guy's a
prick. On his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butt.
It ain't all about money in this world, Mr. Cop.
I'm sorry about that. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this. I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Batman meeting Jim Gordon for the first time? You're a shit. What different to where it was before?
What was that?
Yeah. Look at you, you skinny little prick with your big ass needles. Size those needles are, man. Jesus. Well, kids probably think needles are like the first time they have one. No! Oh my god! Oh shit. See, this is how good they are, man. Like, I still find these really tense, even though that I play these god knows how many times. I hope they're better than this. in Arkham Knight, because I know they can make them better than this. Rocksteady can do better. Oh my god, the box! Oh, see, this is why I hate this one the most. Everyone says the last one's the hardest one. I think the last one's the easiest one. Because the last one's just combat, it isn't avoiding him. Like this one, you got those bastard boxes in the way. You can't even see where you're going. Jesus. First time I recorded that, I didn't fail. I was talking about how hard the boxes were. But then they came back to bite me in the ass this time. Alright, mate, I really don't trust him. Just make sure you run out far. Otherwise, you know, I know you want to get close to the box and everything and hide from his gaze, but listen, Bri, you're not going to make it and you're going to get caught in the box. Just run out far like that and then run back in. It's a lot easier. That's what I should have done, but I was panicking because I ran out a little bit too late. Ah, here we are, he's in the combat. First taste of combat in these nightmare missions. I should pre-order the Arkham Knight as well to get the extra nightmare missions. I just want to have it all, man. Just want to have it all as Arkham Knight, man. Maybe the last Batman game the Rocksteady ever makes. And by the way, if you walk into his gaze on that part, he's not going to catch you or anything. He's just going to stand there and watch, so, yeah. I'll leave this bastard look away. Hurry up, man. So good, though. I love these parts of the game. It's just they are really tense and really stressful sometimes. His laugh, man. Scarecrow! What?! I was behind the thing! Come on, man! Wow, you little bitch. I was hiding behind that pillar. Come on, man. Oh, where am I? Oh my god, okay. At least it's checkpoints. I completely forgot there were checkpoints in these segments. Jesus, man. I didn't fail at once on my first attempt. Now all of a sudden, because these bastards got a shout upstairs and made me restart the recording, I'm failing like two or three times here. Indoor voices like, Jesus. I can't stand people who show up inside. No, don't catch me again, please, please, please. Oh my god, that's close. Oh, that is close. Oh, that is close. As mother choke.
Everything you see is under my control.
Right, mate, please go to the left even more. I'm so worried about failing again. Oh, I don't think I've failed this much on these missions, man, since my first run on the game. That's saying something. Still got another bit of combat to go here as well. What am I trying to do? I'll tell you what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to beat your ass! That ass is still ass to beat! Oh my god, why am I failing so hard right now? I don't even know why I'm doing so bad. I'm really sorry, I've usually played Batman this bad. I don't know what's up for me now, man. I don't know what's up. Anyway, we're close to the end of it. Just gotta jump across this bell tower. Maybe it'll do the game save glitch for me again, but I'm not sure. Never mind, I did. Oh no! What else? How? Oh, well, it is a nightmare. I guess it makes a little bit of sense. I mean, he can make me restart, I suppose. Mate, that clock tower is really pissing me off right now. Literally, how am I doing so shit at this mission when, like, I did so good earlier?
No.
Oh my god. I can't restart the scoring. There's no bastard checkpoints and no checkpoints. I mean, there's no saves you can revert to in this game. Right, finally, Jesus. Ranting all the time, man. I don't even want to rant here, but, you know, when it calls for a rant, it calls for a rant. Go, 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 go. Oh, this was. I've heard the last episode a lot more to upload, but then I completely lost it because people love to shout, don't they? Oh, quick, quick, quick! Oh, that's the first time I've ever done it like that.
I see you, Batman.
I know you see me, but can you see this bitch? The Batline in your ass! Yes. Who's the main man in the main hall? Yeah, yeah, yeah. No one has seen the Batman, but this bell tower, though. A game of cat and mouse can be painful.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Yep. You like a fried bat for dinner, boy? Come at me, son. They're probably the most annoying enemies in the game, because they're just, oh my god, when there's a crowd of them. Not when there's one of them on their own, but when there's a crowd of them.
There you are.
There you are.
I've been waiting for you. Listening to Zaz make the good doctor scream while you played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it?
Yeah, there it is. Catwoman's goggles.
Tell me. Pull up a seat. Talk to me. I'm all ears. Actually, that reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz cutting her ears off.
How do you know what that sounds like? You're a psycho, mate. You really are a psycho. That laugh.
Stay where you are, Batman.
God, stay Listen where you me. Are, Batman.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Alright, bitch, calm down.
Any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Crimson, huh? She's a posh boy. You are. With that batarang in your head. Look at you. You little bitch.
You
bald faggot.
Evil monster!
Pardon me. Whew.
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Honey, makeup's a little bit,
I saw
all over the place.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he
the
has...
The Krabby Patty secret formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane.
Oh my god!
Get out of the way!
Well, said that like 5 years too late, didn't you, Batman?
Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer.
Then why is he with you then?
Talking about squealers.
Yeah, I was talking about you.
Oh, somebody help me!
He actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy. Well, bad places to go. Get it, boys. If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J.
You seriously think they're gonna keep me down? By God, the Shawn Michaels kip up, HBK!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
I mean, he's letting me, mate, trust me. By God, punch in the ass! Oh, again, How does that knock you out? Oh, into the fireplace. Nah, nah.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
I can't scan this, because there's a detective mode thing. Oh, there we are. Ah, oh, there we are. Huh. Scarface, and that is actually the puppet. Actually, see him later on in the game, believe it or not. Yeah, I'm not gonna like looking at any of these. Anyway, we gotta scan this area here, the crime scene once again. I don't know where Dr. Young's body went. I'm assuming it just blew up into little bits, probably in the fireplace. God knows. Anyway, I'll see you all for part. I believe it's part six. Yeah, part six. For Batman Arkham Asylum. We're actually very, 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 I don't know, I messed that sentence up. We're actually doing very well in this game. We're actually beating this very quickly. We're close to getting halfway through the game. Close to getting halfway through the main story. Anyway, see you all in the next part where we'll try and rescue Warden Sharp, the bald faggot himself. Anyway, see you all in the next video. Take it easy. Look after yourselves. Bye-bye.